This PC-styled gaming setup is powered by a phone. My old Android was just sitting around, and so I grabbed a USB-C to USB adapter and combined that with a USB splitter so I could have multiple ports. Then I simply plugged in some peripherals. And with that, I can use a mouse on my phone. A little cursor actually shows up. Plus, can type on a physical keyboard. Mobile gaming is evolving.